Hi Neha, how are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
So here on the FDI Madrid, we are talking a lot about the guided biofilm therapy. What is the key difference between the conventional approach versus the GBT?
The GBT approach is very systematic and individual approach for every patient. So the major differences are we focus a lot on the disclosing agent. And this essentially is one of our key differentiating factors. The second is the way we have actually inversed the approach for professional prophylaxis. That means start with removing biofilm and stains using the airflow, followed by removing of hard deposits using the piezo. And the third is, which is the most important, is doing a very strict quality control, where we essentially check for all the hard tissue deposits, any remaining biofilm, stains, the root surface, and percation along with caries.
All right, but for the patient, What is the difference of feeling or of the quality of the treatment for the guided biofilm therapy?
So today the biggest challenge we face is the recall. Patients don't want to come into recall because professional prophylaxis is associated with a lot of pain. So the first thing that the GBT approach captures or overcomes is the pain perception. So patients are very, very compliant with this approach. Second is the fact that when we use the disclosing agent, it motivates the patient because they then can see what real biofilm is. And of course, using the most comfortable and the state-of-art powders, which are erythritol-based, the patients do not feel any treatment.
What is the evidence, the clinical evidence behind the guided biofilm therapy?
So the guided biofilm therapy approach is actually backed by the paper, which is from the 11th European Federation of Periodontology, where the focus of prevention is not only professional prophylaxis, but it is a combination of professional prophylaxis as well as home care. And this is exactly the guidelines that we follow for guided biofilm therapy approach. Besides, this comes from a lot of experience with a number of years from not only university professionals, but also from clinicians all across the globe.
Thank you very much. Bye.